friends. Today I am Varsha. I am Navdeep of AG DAV School of Modern Art. So today we are going to show you how to convert leftover chapati into a delicious pizza. So the ingredients that we need is green chili, green, red and yellow, capsicums, beans and corns, some onions, corn flour, carrot and some oil. So take a bowl, add some corn flour. Then green chili, capsicums, onions, vegetables, carrots, add some water. Mix it well. The paste should be thick. So now the paste is ready. Now take a pan and put on the gas. Add some oil. Take the chapati, apply the paste on the chapati. After that, like this, we have to put in a pan. What we have made really, but they love to eat.
Yeah, this is my mother's recipe. My friends used to come at my home. They have it and love it, but they don't know what is it. When I tell the trick, they were surprised.
So item it is ready to eat.
No, first we turn it. Now take a fade. Now take a fade and take out that pizza.
Enough.
Now cut the pizza. Serving. Now it is ready to eat.